Hey everybody, I'm just going to make a quick vlog this week because it is one of our last weeks and we do have a lot of papers and stuff coming up. So I'm just going to get straight to it. This vlog is for people who don't really like to plan different trips or different events but still want to see a lot of different things and do a lot of cool stuff. And basically, the best way to do that is through MyEducation. Kappa and MyEducation have teamed up to basically make this really cool calendar for us that we get at the beginning of the year. It has each month that we're here, and then it has like a list of different events. And it basically tells you like each month everything that's going on in Ireland at that time. For example, one thing that I did on here that was amazing was the Bram Stoker Festival. And I actually did a little vlog on that too. And basically, it just like has different festivals, there's the Rocky Horror Picture Show Live, which was really cool. And then they have two huge trips that are free for Kappa students. One is the Cliffs of Moher, which was absolutely beautiful. And that happens in the first month that you guys are here. It's one of their first trips. And then their last trip, which is actually coming up for us, is in Belfast, the trip to Belfast. I know we'll see the Titanic Museum and do like a little tour of the city, and it should be really cool. But basically, if you're not the type of person that really likes to make plans, Kappa and MyEducation have already done everything for you. So you can just use the calendar, see different things that look like it look interesting to you, and then mark them all off, and that's it. And go and enjoy yourself and see a lot of cool things in Ireland, because really all these things are absolutely amazing. So they did a good job creating this little calendar. Yeah, that's it. I just want to make a quick little video, talk about it, and yeah, so peace. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.